I want you to meditate on what type of energy you're bringing into your business, what type of energy you're bringing into your relationships, and what type of energy are you bringing into your life, because all of it ties together.
Build relationships, talk to people, network. Your network is your net worth.
People you don't know somebody that you need to know.
Get out of your comfort zone. Go connect with other people that can possibly help you. You don't know who knows who.
It is up to you to make the imprint in this life that God ordained you to. Ask Him to help lead you, guide you, direct you where He needs you to be. Right. Not where you want to be.
Right.
Because if you go where you want to be, I promise you, you're going to mess up. But if you go where God wants you to be, you will see what He has for you in your life.
Three ways to stay ahead of the crowd. Number one, do what they don't do. Number two, don't follow trends. And number three, be the trendsetter.
Stay ready so you don't have to get ready when opportunity comes knocking at your door.
We may have different genders, relationships, and all that kind of stuff, but we all have something in common.
The first thing that you need to do to be successful is that whatever you decided to do last year that you did not do, now is the time to move. That's number one. Number two, you want to decide. Decide what you want to do.
If your life ain't right, your business ain't gonna be right. And if your business ain't gonna be right, your relationship is not gonna be right.
Learn how to build a business and not another job. Another job that you probably hate going to, another job that you don't want to do, but something that you enjoy doing on a regular basis and can create a lifetime, a life stream of income. Make it a great day. Blessings and peace. Share this information if you found it valuable. I'll talk with you soon. The Startup CEO, Nichelle. Take care. Bye-bye.